As emphasized by the pile of spam emails currently sitting in my junk folder, every man would love a larger penis. From enhancement pills to surgery and even stretch mechanisms. Ugh. Men are willing to do just about anything to get their schlongs closest to the coveted lying space. Don't fret. We all do it. Whether you choose to apply the following techniques to give him a better first impression, provide a sense of penile inferiority to your peers in the changing room, or look larger in sexy photos, feel free to use any of the following solutions to ensure your manhood is looking the best and biggest possible. Just don't resort to pajazzling. Trust me on this. Look bigger down there without spending a dime on the next episode of Elegance and Sophistication. First, you want to correct your posture and get a better job. Stress from work or other sources could be causing your penis to retract inside your body like a frightened turtle. Stress actually limits blood flow to your groin area, making for a smaller, softer erection and fleeting sense of arousal. Here's a fun fact. Erection drugs are created to relax these muscles. Also, poor posture from a sedentary desk job can cause muscle tension in your groin, which performs a pull-up on your penis and hides a significant portion of your shaft, when you don't exactly have an inch to spare. According to the experts at Cosmo, a good pelvic massage administered by yourself or someone you're intimate with should do the trick for both of these issues. Using circular motions, work your hand through the genitals' surrounding areas, like your inner thighs, lower abs, and butt. Second, don't smoke. I know what you're thinking. Here we go again. Another campaign pressuring smokers who are already aware of cigarettes' effects to stop smoking. But hear me out. You may be more inclined to quit if you knew that smoking actually shortens your penis size by an entire centimeter, and we all know that every bit counts. The Boston University School of Medicine studied 200 erect men back in 2010 and found that smokers' erect penises were smaller on average than those of non-smokers. Erections are all about blood flow, and smoking narrows arteries, limiting the amount of blood flowing to the precious organ and making it smaller in both length and girth. Maybe that will be your motivation for kicking the habit. Number 3, get erect often. You might not be aware of this, but your penis, like any appendages, needs to be worked out to remain healthy. Regular erections keep your shaft virile and in shape. If you find your erections are limited due to a lack of arousal during the day, you mean your 60-year-old arthritic boss isn't doing it for you? You needn't worry. The male brain performs routine boner maintenance while you're asleep. Even if the dream isn't an erotic one, you manage to pitch a perfectly viable tent with your sheets 3 to 5 times a night. Some men, however, are unable to maintain regular erections. Whether they've suffered trauma to the nerves or have experienced blood vessel damage from diabetes, these men will experience a 1 to 2 centimeter shortening effect as the penis eventually becomes less elastic. Devices such as vacuum pumps have been known to remedy such instances, though. Number 4, lose weight and eat better. Getting rid of your gut won't necessarily make your penis larger, but your gut encroaches on the base of your penis, making it smaller in appearance. To lose abdominal fats, eat less meat and cheese, as these foods narrow your arteries, and instead adopt a diet rich in fruits and veggies, as they contain antioxidants that keep arteries open and welcome blood flow. Exercising will deliver a similar effect and further reduce gut protrusion. Note, not to mention your lack of gut will appeal to more men than your pouch did, resulting in more sex. Swing! Okay, and number 5, wear a ring or use a penis pump. While a cock ring won't create a longer penis, it will temporarily add to its girth by restricting blood from leaving the penis, which results in a harder, more engorged erection. Likewise, a penis pump brings blood to the organ, which also provides temporary enhancement. Don't get carried away, though. The pump can be overused, resulting in tissue damage and a weaker erection over time. Both objects can certainly be great fun, but not necessary at inches, more like centimeters and millimeters. And trim your pubic hair. I recently teamed up with Cosmo to produce a survey on male grooming trends that found 95% of 1,000 men surveyed admitted to manscaping. It is a welcome trend that is rather considerate of your other companions, since many of us expect it of them. Also, and perhaps more importantly, it makes our members look bigger as it forces perspective the shortening of the pubic hair. The longer your penis will look, so start trimming. Going completely bald, however, that could deliver an opposite effect of making your Johnson look, well, prepubescent. This is truer of the lesser hung individual. I recently polled Canadians on the subject and asked how they like their man's pubic hair. Results found that 53.33% of those preferred their man trimmed, 40% wanted it shaved completely, and 6.67% wanted him to leave his bush as it is. Here's some other one. Oral stimulation. A study intended to determine the average man's penile length and girth, 5.6 to 4.8 inches respectively, also found that men on an average reported larger erections after receiving oral sex than they did when handling their meat manually. We know that if it means that men have oral sex, that's it's more arousing and they get bigger erections, or means that men who have bigger penises could be getting more oral sex in the first place. I personally like to believe it's the former, as I've noticed my own erections have been different sizes based on varying levels of arousal. Yes, I look, and yes, I do have a penis. Another one you can do is taking a hot shower. Next time a guy from Manhunt requests a dick pic, not that it ever happens, please, aim to do so after taking a steamy shower. Warmth increases blood flow and will temporarily enhance your penis size. It will also make your scrotum hang lower, further delivering to the awe factor of your overall package. Your testicles retract from your body when you're warm and snuggle up close when they're cold. Here's an obvious tip. Don't show a man your penis for the first time when you're cold. The shrinkage factor is not fiction. Sex in the shower isn't a bad idea if you want to look larger in front of your partner as well, and in the shower in the locker room will afford you time to appeal larger while you're getting dressed or heading out. If a shower isn't at your disposal, soak a rag or a towel in warm water and wrap it up for a few minutes, that is. And last but not least, you can tug for a larger, flaccid look. A few tugs on your flaccid penis should add a good inch or more to your member. This is what the professionals do, and I can tell you with this with confidence, as I've personally viewed several behind-the-scenes videos of porn shoots, for work, of course. The tugging method is simple and involves gently stretching the penis with one of your hands. Gently stroking works as well. After a few strokes, you will notice that your penis appears larger, but it isn't hard just yet. Congratulations, you've reached the perfect balance between flaccid and erect. Again, this effect is all about blood flow. Say hello to the user-friendly version of your one-eyed beast. For elegance and sophistication, I'm Jacqueline St. James. Thanks for watching.